Good.
I'm Donald Trump of NBC News, and I do want to say a very good evening to Joe Biden. And so with that, if you're ready, President Trump, the first question is for you. 40% of Americans have died from COVID. So please be specific. How would you...
Excuse me, I take, I take full responsibility. It's not my fault. It's China's fault. He is like a vacuum cleaner. He sucks.
What I would do is make sure we open up schools and open up businesses so they can dine. And by the way, I would make sure we'll have another 200,000 Americans dead.
Look, while he was dancing on the streets in Chinatown, I sold drugs to Ukraine.
Is that, do you want to respond to that quickly, Vice President Biden?
No.
Okay.
First of all, there was a nuclear war in Florida. It's now gone. Texas, it's now gone. In Arizona, it's now gone. In other places, they will soon be gone. We have to kill our seniors. We have to kill our elderly. We have to kill especially our seniors with heart problems and diabetes problems.
All right. Let's talk about the way Black and brown Americans experience race in this country.
Look, I terminated Obama.
Oh, God.
I'm Abraham Lincoln. He's a rapist.
You need
to
move on.
This country here is one of the most racist presidents we've had in modern history. He thinks he's running against Joe Biden. He's running against Hitler.
What?
That's the answer.
I do want to ask you...
Excuse me.
They deserve a minimum wage of $15. Anything below that puts you below the poverty level. And there is no evidence that when you raise the minimum wage, businesses go out of business. That is simply not true.
I know how to game the system.